I think they're the best skate shoes. King of the Road 2010.
Is that what year it is? Fuck, I'm...
Once upon a time you dressed so fine, threw the bumps of dime in your prime. Then you
okay, I'm sitting here with Ishod Wair. We're talking about King of the Road. He's on the Nike King of the Road team. It's all shoes this year. There's going to be some surprises. The mystery guests. King of the Road is a pretty grueling road trip.
And yeah, I saw the videos.
You've seen the video when you
were younger. I was like, wow, that looks gnarly.
You fit your leg out with some ladies over 50? If I got him.
If I have to.
The older broads, they get into it. They're all, blah, blah, blah.
Yeah, exactly.
How old are you now?
18.
Ha-ha. Maybe you'll be MVP, because if you're MVP, you get the cover. And then if you get the cover, it's all gravy after that.
That'd be pretty cool.
How many pairs of shoes are you bringing with you on the road?
I think they're going to bring them in the van.
Yeah. What shoe do you rock now?
I rock the Stefan Janowski's.
Stefan Janowski's. They look like the boat shoes. Like, he's got that shit pretty tight.
Yeah, those things are really nice.
We got the team comparisons. We got it all figured out in Vegas. We figured you're going to get second.
Really?
Say it. Watch this shit, Phelps. We're going to get first.
We're going to win.
We're psyched. King of the Road's fucking coming to your town. And if you see these guys, hype it up. Tell them, say fucking do it. It's King of the Road, motherfucker. This is the real deal. Bring it.
Woo!
Fuck yeah.
You've gone to the finest school, all right, Miss Lonely, but you know you only used to get juiced in it. Nobody's ever taught you how to live out on the street, and now you're gonna have to get used to it. You say you never compromise with a mystery tramp, but now you realize he's not selling any alibis as you stare into the vacuum of his eyes. And say, do you want to make a deal?